can the devil be pulling you towards someone who looks so much like an angel when he smiles at you? I guess I just lost my balance. I think that the worst part of it all wasn't losing him. It was losing me.
Thank you.